Hey, what's going on, Bully World? How you guys doing? This is Zeke Bully Badass TV. Today, man, I wanted to get something off my chest. If you watch my videos, if you watch American Bully videos in general, one of the things that you will see is that there's a lot of comments being left on these videos where people are stating that that's not a real pit bull. I find these statements to be dubious, because at the end of the day, what is a real pit bull? I use the word in the modern context, which means that if I'm talking to a veterinarian, if I'm talking to a rescue organization, if I'm talking to a legislator, their understanding of what a pit bull is that it's a group of dogs. It's not a single breed. If you want to talk about a single breed, you talk about the American Pit Bull Terrier specifically. And to be very honest with you, these guys aren't defending the integrity of the real American Pit Bull Terrier. These guys really are talking about dogs like this one, game dogs. Now, game dogs can perform many different jobs, but we all know that in this country, in the history of the breed, the primary purpose of game dogs was for dog fighting, an illegal activity which I do not support, nor do I promote. And what I find so dubious about some of the comments is that, you know, a lot of these people who claim to be advocates for the real American Pit Bull Terrier, they'll sit here and suggest that the condition of some of these American bullies is equivalent to animal abuse. And I'll agree, you know, that might be true, but I think it's a bit hypocritical from a community of people who glorify dog fighting to be talking about animal abuse. So for me, when I read the comments, and I'm not talking about everyone that talks about athletic American Pit Bull Terriers, but you know, if you read the comments and you look deeply into some of the comments, you'll see many, if not most, of the people who leave comments about the quote unquote real American Pit Bull Terrier are really speaking code for game dogs, dog fighting. And that's, again, like I said, that's not something that I support. This channel is about bully breeds. It's about a community of people. It's about enriching that community with information and entertainment. So I would just leave it at that. You know, the videos are labeled American Bully, American Bulldog. They label just what they are. So don't come in complaining about what you didn't see. When the video is labeled exotic bully, why are you looking for a game dog? Why are you looking for an athletic pit bull? This video is clearly labeled exotic bully. So again, I want to ask that you take that energy, that negativity elsewhere. This is Zeke. This is Bully Badass TV. Peace.